cute.
From the Detroit Skating Club in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan, a warm Salt Lake welcome, please, for Aaron Pearl.
So here is Aaron Pearl, only 16 years of age, trains in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan, and was third at the Junior Nationals a year ago. This is her first trip to senior.
Well, she does have six triples planned in this program, but she has a very awkward jumping technique. Watch how she overcrosses her free leg in the jumps.
But she does have energy and she does have speed.
First jump, a double axel. See that free leg just swinging out.
It wraps around the skating leg. The reason that's not good, watch here again in this jump. Again, the wrap.
Double toe, triple toe.
The reason that wrap is not good is, number one, it takes too much time to unwrap it, and secondly of all, it looks ugly. You see? It's a bad habit to get into, and a lot of very young skaters do, and once they get into it, it's very hard to get out of it.
Originally from Scarborough, Maine, she has moved with her mother to the Detroit area to train with Richard Callahan. She was injured this fall off the ice for a number of weeks with a stress fracture.
One of the things that's very easy to see about this lady is that she's a very good athlete. She has strong jumping ability, good spring.
Difficult combination, triple loop, double toe combination. She just did a double.
Those were both attractive positions in the spirals. I wish she'd held them longer so that you'd get a chance to see them. Again, that wide swinging free leg really almost knocks it off balance.
It makes her spin very slow in the air.
Well, let's give her due. In fifth place heading into this free skate. And how'd you like to be 16-year-old and following Michelle Kwan?
That's a tough act to follow.
Well, listen, don't obscure the fact that Aaron is a very fine athlete and a very good skater. I think it's a matter of cleaning up some of the bad habits that have happened. But underneath it all, she is a very talented young lady.
And also in skating, it's the packaging, the music, the costume, the choreography, and that attention to detail that makes all the difference in the world.
This loop. This is almost a 4-minute point in her program, and she's still going with great speed.
And remember, we're up here in the altitude, so that is a factor for all the skaters.
It's taken its toll all week, yeah.
Good spring on that. I mean, that was marvelous.
But to make that a little better, if she would have stretched in her positions, it would have been a spectacular move. Good for her.
Well, I don't care if she skated after Michelle Kwan or not. She has nothing to be ashamed of.
Well, she held her own. That's very proud of what she did.
Proud and relieved at this point, yes. I think. Very happy about what just took place, but glad it's over with. Great effort from Aaron Pearl, only 16 years of age, and her first experience at the Senior National Championships. Much more to come here at the Delta Center. Amber Corwin takes the ice next, trying to make a spot on the world team and stand on the podium. Back to Salt Lake City, Erin Pearl, only 16 years of age, next to Richard Callahan.
And this was a look at her first triple combination, a double toe, triple toe. What made that difficult? Because the triple was the second jump. So you have to keep your energy and your speed
and
up to be able to,
Erin Pearl
to complete the triple
merit
as the second jump.
5.1.
Mitch Moyer along
5.2.
With the two of them. 5.2. And now the first set of 5.3. Marks. Remember, this ladies' free skate were 2/3 5.0. Of the overall 5.0. Score.
Now, you see, those 5.3. Marks are very low. She did a lot of good triple jumps there. But I think that they were looking for a little bit more than that, in the sense of the artistry of the, and that was what this mark tells you. Also, again, fairly low.
A little bit higher, but you're right, 5.1 to 5.4.
At this moment, she's still a little unfocused and unfinished. But underneath it all, she's got a very good athletic ability.